organized woman movement dates from 1848, when a convention to consider the rights of women was held in Seneca Falls, New York. The committee drafting the list of women's wrongs found her grievances against the government of men to be the same number that American men had against King George. It took George Washington 6 years to rectify men's grievances by war, but it took 72 years to establish women's rights by law. At least 1,000 legal enactments were necessary, and every one was a struggle against ignorant opposition. Woman's suffrage is a long story of hard work and heartache, crowned by victory.